guys, welcome to Outlast. A lot of people know what this game is. Some people who have been under a rock probably don't. This game came out probably a while ago. We're going to go on normal difficulty because that sounds a lot easier to do. I played this game multiple times before. It's definitely out there. Oh. See, I've definitely played this before. At least 5 different times according to the game, so the fifth time I'm playing. The sad thing is I don't remember any of it.
Changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of Glock's elk bugs. You keep all that touches in your
gotta expose them. Some batteries, got my camera. Nothing on the computers. The trash cans. Yes. Okay, I can only add notes when I can cruise. Find another way in, I guess. this way. That looks locked already. So is this going to be? Here we go. Looks like someone broke in already. Take me a second to get these controls down. Was there? Oh, it was the TV. Patient Billy. Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states. Hormone schedule. I don't like how that makes that sound. Let's just go to where the blood is. Definitely glad I wasn't there. Someone's over there.
Killed us. You got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors for security control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Yeah, I'm with them.
Little fake. And who are you then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Break the window and leave. Probably a lot easier. knew that guy scares me at some point. Be on my way back. Stairs to go down. Give me a hint to look behind while I'm running. No. Dude, that jerk.
I'll find out your voice. Okay.
Sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. all doors will open before you.
Seen a few of them. I just want to double check that's locked. Shoot, where am I supposed to go?
Sleep no more. Space.
space alone.
So there's well to the right, and it's got that. Looks like a part I can walk across. So I think I can get in where the brothers are at, but. Wheelchair, brothers, then one guy right in front of me. Maybe I just gotta try all the doors. Did I try this one?
Sleep no more. Space alone. Leave me alone.
Try the doors that had light coming out of them. So I'll just try all the doors. Was there? Who said that? Is that something?
Until I finish, but I saved some for you.
They're all weird.
you. Hi. You okay, buddy? Probably not. Alright. If you're gonna start chasing me, I want a head start, so start now so I can run faster.
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Come on, run, dude. Probably won't work if you saw me. Shoot. Yeah, I knew that won't work. No! I'm in the other way!
Just going to chill right there. Assuming so, as long as I don't get close to him.
wonder if I need to follow the blood. Always good. Ripping off people's heads. Oh shit. Yeah, what if he's a security guard? Oh shit. Okay. Oh my god! us too.
My God, he vanished without a trace.
I detect sarcasm.
It was my intention.
He thinks we're assholes.
Or stupid.
Let's pull him in and slit his belly open.
Wait.
I was just looking the wrong direction. I'm just really dumb, I guess, for missing that. I think I want to call it right here for now, because we just reached a new area, and where better to stop than at the new area point. So, yeah. Okay, I thought that shadow was something. This game has got me on the edge right now. As always, this game is, I remember, it's crazy scary sometimes. But it's not like overly scary, you know what I mean. Anyway, I hope you guys like this first episode of it, and can't wait to do the next one.